Next, they're going to be shown a sample blade of the general purpose partition of the supercomputer, or CPU, designed to solve some of the most complex problems of science. Of the CPU. Things that is pointing at the cooling system made of hoses and pipes, differently colored ones for different temperatures. And finally, a sample blade of the accelerated partition of MareNostrum 5, or GPU, designed to advance artificial intelligence. There you go.